Hi guys, right now I will show you how to open the hood on 2019 Toyota RAV4. I know it's a pretty simple operation, but not everybody knows how to do it. So first, what you have to do is open the door and pull hood release lever from inside the cabin. Now, you have to lift the hood a little bit to gain access to the auxiliary release lever, which you have to turn to the side, and this will allow you to open the hood. So close it the same way. Make sure not to leave your hands jammed in the hood when you close it.